Round 4 of the English League Cup. Today we are at Newcastle United. The Payamas team is for a visit there. The Payamas was very dominant in the last games. They beat Huddersfield with 6-0, Sheffield with 5-0 and Swindon City with 4-0. Maybe you remember that. Newcastle United was not so good. In Derby, 2-4 after penalty shootout. Yeshi on Müller, and this is wow. Maybe it's a goal of the year after 5 minutes, Müller. Nice assist by Yeshi, wonderful goal after 5 minutes. A very dreamy goal, outstanding. Wow, just enjoy it. A very early goal and you see Müller. Very good. Wow. Yeshi. Wow, Taylor was with the miss pass and now Yeshi before the goal. Vita is coming out. Yeshi is bringing the ball into the middle and there's Ashi. Minute 8, Ashi with the 2-0. Lieben on Ashi. Ashi on Müller. Müller, what he do? He brings the ball into the middle and there's Yeshi. What a wonderful goal with the Heat. 3-0. Minute 22, Yeshi with a 3-0 at round 4 of the English League Cup. Müller, how he becomes the ball, Yeshi, Snake, it's offside, and what a, Snake! Oh, it's offside, but what a nice shoot on the goal, on the cross, not bad. Here, he show what he can do. Kneisel, unsecurely, Kneisel on Ashi. Ashi, what a wonderful assist from Müller. And Müller in the middle. Yes, here she ends. This is a goal. 0-4 in Newcastle. But what a wonderful flank by Ashi. Exactly in the one of Müller. Essa on Yeshi. Yeshi over the ring now and in the middle there's Ashi and Ashi had not yet and this had to be. He wanted the goal and now he shoot it. Minute 75, Ashi. Oh, what a nice ball with the Heat by Ashi. The goalkeeper looks stupid in this situation, but what should he do? It's just world class by Ashi. And it's good by Yeshi too. Ah, bad defender in the Newcastle team. And Ashi. Ashi with the final score. The 0-5. And in the next game, in the quarterfinal, it's already. They will play at home against Burnley.